Marita Ben, you have been staying with Ma for the last 18 years.
Right.
You've been in her constant company.
Yeah.
You have been with her day and night, in almost physically as well as spiritually. What has been your experience? What are your feelings?
Why, this is such a general question, I really don't know how to answer. You know, when I saw her first, I had at once the feeling that this is an entity which I've never seen before, something above human level and maybe below divine level, something in the middle, a hand which God stretched out to me, and I tried to catch this hand. And that's quite a...
That's a very big thing.
Yes, it is a hard work, I tell you. I mean, I have worked all my life, and I must tell you that the sadhana, the spiritual work, is 500% more strenuous and full of responsibility compared with the work I've done formerly. I was a journalist and a writer, and now I'm just Ma's devotee, and I try to catch the hand which she stretches towards me. That's all I can say. She gives me more joy than anything in the world has ever given to me, though I don't look down on the joys of the world. Joys of the world are also a wonderful thing given by God, but the joy she can give us is indeed very
divine.
Much. Yeah, I don't know. I don't put a level at it, but I know that it is a joy which is so absolute. You know, all the other joys were kind of a relative thing, and that is the absolute joy. But I get it very rarely, and so I stick to my place here, to my ideas.
To get it as often. And
yeah,
then you can.
I mean, it is an expression of. The nearness to the divine and the joy or no joy, joy is beautiful, but if we don't get the joy, it's also okay. The main thing for me is that I kind of have the idea I want to be united with the divine. Huh? And I don't know anybody else who can do this. I hope Ma can do it.
I'm sure with your belief and your faith.
Sometimes my faith is very shaky, I assure you also, but still, I mean... Go on, carry on.